स्टूडेंट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन. इन आवर फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड वी हैव लर्न सम बेसिक टर्म ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन. मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज द रिपीटेड एडिशन. ओके, टू ऐड द सेम नंबर अगेन एंड अगेन वी यूज मल्टीप्लिकेशन. एंड मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज द फर्स्ट मेथड टू ऐड द सेम नंबर more than one time. Okay, so today we will learn more about the multiplication. See, multiplication is quicker method for adding the same number again and again. See here one example we will see, so you will understand. Here 7 plus 7 plus 7, here we add 7 three times, so 7 plus 7 14 and 14 plus 7 21. So it takes more time to add, but if you use the multiplication to add 7 three times, then it is very easier because we memorize the tables from 1 to 10. Okay, so what you have to do here three times we add, so 3 into 7. Okay, so 3 sevens are 21. You know the table of 3, so you directly recite the table and you can draw the answer. Okay, 3 sevens are 20 or 21, or 7 threes are 21. Okay, so this is the very quick method to add the same number again and again. Okay, so see, this is the sign of the multiplication, this cross. This is the sign of the multiplication, okay? And multiplication is the repeated addition. How we call it repeated addition? I am going to explain, okay? See here there are two groups, okay? One group and two group, okay? So see here, in one group there are three floors, okay? In one group there are three floors, okay? So see here, by using multiplication we can count how many floors are there. Okay, so see there, how many groups are there? There are two groups of flower, and in each group there are three flower. Okay, so here we got the multiplication fact, 2 into 3. Now recite the table of 2 up to 3. Okay, 2 3s are 6, otherwise you can recite table of 3 up to 2, 3 2s are 6. Okay, so there are 6 total flowers are there. You count and confirm. See here, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, so this is the multiplication fact. Okay, now you can write the addition fact for this. Okay, how many groups are there? 2, and in each group there are 3 flowers are there, so write 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Okay, then next, see, there are 1 2 and 3 groups, and in each group there are 4 toffees are there. Okay, so make the multiplication fact for this information. How many groups are there? 1 2 and 3 groups are there, so 3 times, and in each group there are 4 toffees, so right here 4. Here you have to add 3 times 4. Okay, 3 times 4, so recite the table of 3 up to 4. 3 4s are 12. 3 4s are 12, so there are 12 total toffees are there. You confirm, count and confirm. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 and 12. Okay, this is the multiplication fact. You can write the addition fact. Multiplication is the repeated addition. Okay, so here add 4 3 times. Okay, so 4 plus 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4 8, and 8 plus 4 12. Okay, so 12 toffees are there. Then one more example, consider this is the bird. Okay, so in each group 1 2 3 4 5 6 birds are there, and there are two groups, so here you have to add 6 two times. Okay, so 2 times 6, 2 times 6, so recite the table of 2 up to 6. 2 6 are 12. Okay, you can count and confirm. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 and 12, so there are 12 total birds are there. So here multiplication we use to add the same number again and again. Okay, so you can write the addition fact for this. Here add 6 2 times 6 plus 6 12. Okay, so today we have learned some basic terms regarding multiplication, and also we have learned multiplication is the repeated addition. Multiplication is the repeated addition. We use multiplication to add the same number again and again. Thank you.